Welcome guys to 360 Learning Spot. In today's video, I will let you know how can you restore your deleted WhatsApp chat, your images, your photos and videos from Google Drive. And how can you backup your chat on Google Drive. Sometimes very important messages or pictures you have deleted accidentally and you want to restore them, or you have changed your mobile or uninstalled your WhatsApp, then how can you restore all your data in your new WhatsApp? Friends, if you are new to this channel 360 Learning Spot, hit the subscribe button and turn the notification on. So let us see how it happens. Open your WhatsApp. Here you can see that I have opened my WhatsApp. If I open any chat in my WhatsApp, you can see that in this chat I have these images and videos as well. You can see here. And now I will delete all this data and I will uninstall the WhatsApp, and then I will let you know how can you restore all the data. There is an option in the WhatsApp that all your data is automatically stored on Google Drive if you have turned on Google Backup. If you click on these three dots and then click on settings, and then you will scroll down below and then you will click on chats and scroll down below. Here you will see chat backup. Click on chat backup. Whenever you install WhatsApp, you must keep this chat backup turned on. How will you do that? Just click here on the back up to Google Drive. Here you can see different options: back never, back only when I tap backup, or daily or weekly or monthly. Suppose I select this option, back when I tap backup. And below is the Google account. There may be multiple Gmail accounts in your mobile, but you have to select one of them on which you want to save the backup of your WhatsApp chat. I have selected this, and below is the option backup using cellular data and include videos as well, because I have important videos I want to backup. And here you will click on backup. As you can see that all my WhatsApp data is being backed up to my Google Drive. It will take a few moments. There is 13 MB data. Now my data has been backed up to Google Drive. And one important thing here is end-to-end encrypted backup. You must turn on this end-to-end encrypted backup. If you turn on this end-to-end encrypted backup, all your backup which is on the Google Drive, Google or WhatsApp can't read that data. Here you will have to create password, but you will have to remember that password if you encrypt your backup data, because when you will restore your data from the backup, you will have to provide this password. This is how you backup all your chat on WhatsApp. And if accidentally you have deleted your WhatsApp chat, your WhatsApp images, videos, or you have uninstalled the WhatsApp, or you have changed the mobile, how can you restore it from the Google Drive? Suppose I open this chat and then click on these three dots, and here you can see that I clear all chat. If you click on storage, and then you can see I will clear data. My WhatsApp has been uninstalled. It will install again. I will click on agree and continue. Here you will have to provide the number of your WhatsApp. Then click on next, and here you will have to provide 6-digit code, and here you can see that number has been verified. I will click on continue, and then I will click on allow. Again click on allow button, and here WhatsApp is looking for backups. Backup is found. So I will click on restore. Here you can see that WhatsApp is restoring my deleted lost data. And then you will click on next. Here you can see that 772 messages have been restored. Click OK, and here you will write down the name and then click on next. Here you can see that my data has been restored from Google Drive. You will select here any option, daily, weekly, monthly, and then you will click on OK and then click done. And here you can see restoring my data and finishing restoring media. And if I open the chat which I deleted previously, Here you can see all the pictures have been restored along with the video which I deleted previously. So this is how you can restore your deleted WhatsApp data from Google Drive. See you guys in the next video. Hit the subscribe button to remain in touch with 360 Learning Spot and turn the notification on so we can meet again.